You could hurt your neck doing that, you know? Trying to be too cute. You know? I sang this and I just didn't do a good job. I don't like not doing a good job. Now my neck's already hurting. Twisting it sideways like that. So, I just think I need to sing it again and just, I didn't get the phrasings right, you know? So, let me set some of this stuff to make it right, make it work. All right, so I need to pitch that, I think, so that I can get the right pitches. And then I need to turn some of this stuff off. Okay. And then, I guess that's it. Okay. I don't know why. It's really easy to sing, but I didn't memorize the phrasings good enough. Let me try it, though. All right, I'm going to try Africa by Toto. And I'll have to, you know, obviously restrict myself to singing one thing all the way through and then go back and do all the harmonies. I might put little videos of me, but that's worthless because, I mean, you know, I'm just going to sing them without me filming myself every time. So just know that all the voices is going to be me. Good or bad. Let us dedicate this to little Bree. Now, I don't know how old this person is, but she's a female. I think her name's Brianna. Anyway, keep your chin up. You know, watch a bunch of my videos. Make you smarter. And, just have fun, and tomorrow's always a new day. Maybe some good things can happen, you know. Of course, bad things can happen too, but I don't know. Some people are half full people. Some people are glass half empty people. I don't know till they get there, I guess. So anyway, hope you like this video, and man, I've got to just got to get my phrasing, my timing. I tend to be sluggish on my timing. If you go back and watch all my vocal stuff, I tend to be a little slow, you know, a little late. So I'm gonna try to keep this one in tempo. So let me grab these cheap headphones. Turn this on and hope for the best. Well, there's the first mistake. I didn't have my headphones on. It's a grueling process I go through to try and do these vocal things. You just don't know. Here we go!
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. Moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words for ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you." dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, as sure as Kilimanjaro rises like the Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside.